the truth of family to us. Something is coming, something is coming, something is coming, surprisingly, something surprise is coming. Because this condition will not continue. In the name of Jesus Christ, make your hands up to the master. I declare favor of all night in the family. Because in the book of 2 Corinthians 6 verse 2, the word of God says, now is our favor. Now is our favor. The word of God says in John 17 verse 1, the hour has come. Father, glorify your son. Glorify your name. Glorify your son. That your son will glorify you. And the Bible says in Isaiah 11, 11, the hand of God has done it before. And the hand of God will do it again. I am talking about the hand of God. In Revelation chapter 3 verse 20, with the hand of God, with the hand, he was knocking at the door. Open, 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 open. And remember what happened in the book of Psalms chapter 7 verse 24. The Bible says, open ancient door, ancient gate, open, ancient gate, open, that the King of Glory will enter. And I know the gate that I'm not for your grandfather. Your grandfather did not make it. Your great-grandfather did not make it. And today is happening to you. You're not making it. In the name of Jesus Christ. And the Bible says, open ancient gate, and the King of Glory will enter. No wonder in the book of Isaiah, chapter, in Revelation chapter 3, verse 8, the word of God says, I have the key of David, and the door I open. No man can close it from here. Now we go shimmer in myself. Today, new door has been opened for me. Doors of joy has opened for me. Doors of trouble has opened for me. Testimonies are so good for you. And nobody can praise you for you. The same thing you have a shout, nobody can praise you for you. I got you, Nick.